I was washed in a washing machine and I survived. This is my story. It all started when I was 4 years old. And at that time I wasn't even aware how dangerous washing machines were, but my mother always said about the dangers of it, so of course I didn't mess with it. Years later I was in high school and I met this girl Marina. How does this have to do with the washing machine? Well, you see, Marina's dad was an engineer, and since we were best friends I was given permission to go around the basement. But one day, Marina's dad made a washing machine with ultimate power to wash things. So I told Marina if it was possible to enter the contraption. She said yes. Looking back at this, I came to notice my past mistake for asking that. And as I entered the contraption slowly, Marina pushed me. How could she push her best friend into a washing machine? Not only that, but before I could get up, she closed the machine, causing me to panic. Water started to rise and it was scary. I didn't know what happened later since I passed out there. But I did feel going around at sonic speed, and when it was over I was saved by the police.